You can't get this thing out of your mind. He say he like that lappy dappy. He's so goofy, puppy daddy. He goes stupid, he go daddy. Introduce me to his daddy. He can never live without me. I'm so real, I never tapping. If he got it like that, like that. So I know I haven't done a proper introduction, but I was just thinking about something. So I don't know if it's just me. Like, let me know down in the comments below. But I don't mind when the restaurant isn't packed. Like, I'm actually here at Fogo De Chao, and it's empty. Like, ain't nobody here yet. But I don't mind that. I don't know. Like, I gotta be able to see everybody. But y'all, this drink is the, what is it? Hold on. It's the strawberry hibiscus. Matter of fact, I'm gonna put it on the screen. It's so freaking good. It's strong, but it's good. I'm gonna give me some wine too. Cause I'm a wine girly through and through, baby. And the prices are so good, y'all. Look, if you can, don't be shy, don't be scared, nervous. Oh, what people gonna think, girl or guy? Stop it. Go out, have a solo date night to like a nice restaurant or the movies or whatever. I'm enjoying my drink, but I had to ask that. Okay, so I got the, what is this? The empanadas, nice and hot. I'm gonna try without the sauce first. Yes, please. All right, y'all, this one I'm a little afraid of. It is the mango habanero. Okay. You know what? It's a nice subtle heat, like at the back of your tongue. I like it. Y'all, I ordered my shareable plate, and I was like, "This the one I want." He was like, "It's a you know, pretty big, like it's a big bone, and it's, you know, it's a good amount of meat." I knew. That's why I got it. I want it. Thank you. Guys, I wasn't expecting all this, but I love this experience so much. It's life. So, look at this piece. How beautiful are you? I love it. Love it. And it came with this photo. Let me show you. Hold on. Big one. We'll see if they're good or not. Oh, try my napkin drum. Oh, wow. Oh, and it did come with chimichurri. Mm-hmm. I know, I love chimichurri sauce. It's so good. It's so good. Ooh. Oh, I want to put it over there. Mm-hmm.
the crunch of the skin. It's delicious, y'all. So good. Mashed potatoes, let me try. Underwhelming, I'll be honest, underwhelming. Hey guys, it's your girl Deja, and you have officially been granted access. So before you start, of course, you want to make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and turn on those notification bells so you do not miss another video. And guess who's here? It's one of my sisters. So we are going to have to come do a quick outfit change. And now we are headed to eat. And I'll show y'all what we're eating in just another moment. Sister is here. Just wanted to see how you're enjoying Houston so far.
I really love Houston. I'm having a really great time here.
Okay, good. All right, y'all. My sister said it was good. I don't know. I might have to put some music over this one. Let's see. The grits is bomb, and it has a brown butter sauce. Ooh, that's something. Hold on. Okay. Y'all, we came here to the water wall park, whatever, and the water is off. Yeah. I was like, what happened?
I came all the way from Florida and it's not even on.
Yeah, I hate it. Oh.
Yes. See, everybody disappointed because, bruh, I know I would have been hurt and been seeing the little water. You can see it from here, but no.
Oh, so if you was walking,
yeah, you would, yeah, you'd be able to see
so
it.
So what's on this side?
It would be water.
Oh, all of this would
yeah,
be water?
Yeah, all of it would be
oh
water.
Oh, my God.
Yeah. Terrible.
That's how they
ragged me. Okay. Because, boy. What do you want to do now?
The mall.
The mall, okay. You want to go to the one I was telling you about?
Yeah.
the right, the one that I'm not gonna be wrong.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay, yeah, we'll go to that one. Okay. To the mall.